Last night from the Yeonju Indoor Aquatic Center, we saw women's water polo, the women's gold medal match, Canada taking on Australia. Neither of these teams have ever medaled. In the three previous years, water polo for women has been held at Universiade. Australia in the dark caps, Canada in the white. Jump now midway through the fourth period, 2-2. Very low score and close game. And there, Kelly Matthews. She'll rifle one past Lillian Hedges in Canada with the 3-2 lead. Canadian supporters loving it. Just over 2.5 minutes to go. Australia still down by one. And the quick skip shot there from Tiana Sogard Anderson gets past Nicola Coulter John, and we are tied. The quick release there, and Coulter John can't react quickly enough. After regulation, it would end 3-3. Australia there with that one last chance. And we will head to a penalty shootout. Australia would score in its first two attempts. And here is Kira Christmas of Canada. But she is stopped by Hedges. And Australia now in the driver's seat here in the penalty shootout. Elodie Ruffin to shoot. All she has to do is score, and Australia wins the gold medal. And she does just that, getting it past Coulter John. And Australia, for the first time at Universiade, are gold medalists in women's water polo. They win it 6-3 overall, coming off 3-0 in the penalty shootout. And there's head coach Edward Dennis getting in on the action, jumping into the pool with his team to celebrate. A great win for Australian water polo. Canada with its first ever medal as well in women's water polo, a silver. And as we saw, Russia with the bronze medal.